The fox went out on a chilly night and prayed for the moon to give him light. For in many a mile to go that night before he reached the town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh, yeah, many a mile to go that night before he reached the town. Oh, he ran into the reeds of farmer's pen. The ducks and the geese were kept there, and he said, a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh, a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh, by the neck, and he threw a duck across his back, hitting a mine, the quack, 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 with the legs all dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh, hitting a mine, the quack, quack, oh, the legs all dangling down, oh. The old gray woman jumped out of bed, and out the window she popped her head, crying, John, John, the gray goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh, town, oh, town, oh, John, John, the gray goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh. Daddy, daddy, better go back again, for it must be a mighty fine town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh, daddy, daddy, go back again, for it must be a mighty fine town. Oh, the fox and his wife without any strife cut up that goose with a fork and a knife, and they never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones. Oh, bones, oh, bones, oh, they never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones.